Shrishti, I thought we decided to wear mismatched clothes to review mismatch.
हाँ हाँ तो mismatch ही तो है. See, my socks are not matching. Dolly, Dolly, see my earrings are also not matching. Namaste and welcome to Behen Slayer.
आज हम review करने जा रहे हैं mismatch.
The show's protagonist is Dimple, who is a champion online gamer.
आँखों में coding के सपने और जिगर में girl child होने का trauma लिए Dimple reaches Aravali Institute, जो summer में college और winters में NRI weddings के लिए use किया जाता है.
There she meets old school romantic lover boy Rishi, whose opening line to her is this.
Hello, future wife.
This is as bad as opening with, Hi dear, wanna do friendships?
Babs, send pics na.
Wanna meet me for some boozing shoozing?
Ma'am, good morning, need your help. Will you please smile for me?
Some say love is blind, but I became blind after I saw your beauty.
Rishi hashtag daddy ka business takes his equally jobless BFF Namrata and randomly joins the same course as Dimple.
Yahan pe the writers introduce us to the other classmates and we really get to understand the struggle of the older generation trying to create Gen Z characters. Purple haired rude punk rocker chick, blogger bitchy fashionista, bodybuilder wale rude dude.
जो 140,000 रुपए देके इस कोर्स में एडमिशन लेता है टू डाउनलोड पॉर्न ऑन कॉलेज वाईफाई. ये वही लोग हैं जो लॉन्ग आइलैंड आइस टी के स्वाद के लिए पीते हैं.
फिर एंटर्स सिड सर. एंड क्योंकि रणविजय रणविजय है, वो एक रोम कॉम को भी रोडीज की चुनौती बना के ही छोड़ेंगे क्योंकि उनके डीएनए में.
इस असाइनमेंट को लाइटली मत लेना क्योंकि तुम्हारे फोटोग्राफ्स के बेसिस पे ही मैं तुम्हें दो दो की टीम्स में डिवाइड करूंगा.
He basically goes from तू रोटी बनेगा to तू कोडिंग करेगा.
अपने टूटे हुए बाल विवाह के सपने लिए ऋषि decides to quit this course. But then again, enter Sid sir.
Bye, Mr. Shikawat. Have a nice, ordinary life.
क्योंकि एक सच्चा रोडी कभी हार नहीं मानता.
Meanwhile, आपके DMs में किसी horny dude की तरह Dimple अपने app idea Sid sir के मुंह पे फेंकती चली जाती है.
Who, like any girl, rejects them. Exceptions में include thirsty Thursdays, अकेले नहीं मरना Wednesdays, सबकी बराते आएं डोली तो भी लाना, दुल्हन बना के मुझको राजा जी ले जाना Tuesdays.
I think for me it's चलो फवाद खान तो मिलने से रहा तो तुम ही ठीक हो Fridays. Yeah. Some of the app ideas Dimple suggests are really bad. Like they are very bad. Like I don't know anything about app making or Java or coding, but I know that they are bad. These apps should not be made.
So I have an app idea. It's a dating app. So usually on dating apps, when you want to reject someone, you swipe left, right? In this app, when you want to reject someone, you tap an icon and it throws coffee on their face.
How is that an app?
Sort of. Okay. So, next idea. Find your earphones.
Okay, so it's a geolocation app that helps you find your earphones. Okay, interesting.
No sir, that's lame. Actually, काफी लोग Zoom calls पे आ जाते हैं without their earphones और फिर हमें उनका शोर सुनाई देता है, right? So this app throws coffee on their face and tells them कि जाकर अपने earphones ढूंढो.
Dimple, what is it with you and coffee? What is it?
Sir, okay sir, last idea. The millennial alarm. Okay?
Okay.
It prevents you from obsessively using Instagram. So the next time you open Instagram, it sounds a loud alarm and it throws...
No, no, Dimple, no, no, don't say it. No, Dimple.
Sir.
Don't. No. No.
It throws coffee on your face, sir. After multiple such failed attempts, Dimple ka ek idea approve ho hi jata.
Approved.
Okay, okay.
It's called Anti-Sosh. An app for socially awkward people.
Also realizing that Rishi also maybe understands consent and may have ambitions of his own, Dimple starts to feel kuch kuch for him and decides to go on a non-date.
A non-date?
Oh wait, let me pull up the Behen Cyclopedia to tell you what a non-date is. Actually, the page is empty because there's no such thing as a non-date. A date is a date and a non-date is just a platonic hangout with your friends, Dimple. What is wrong with you?
I agree. जलेबी हेल्दी हो सकती है. ऑफिस का प्रिंटर शायद गलती से जल जाए. एक फिल्म स्टूडेंट फाइट क्लब लेट कर सकता है. पर एक डेट कभी प्लेटोनिक नहीं हो सकती.
प्यार दोस्ती
है. और यहाँ आता है द एज ओल्ड क्लासिक गर्ल गैंग मेकओवर सीन एंड व्हाट वी लाइक टू कॉल चर्च विदाई. Chash Vidai, a rite of passage upon which a woman sheds her chashmas for lenses aur wo officially Tulsi se Tina ban jati hai.
Dispatch थोड़ा ठंडा तो है in terms of plot, but कुछ भी कह लो, it has full feels of a college teenage romance, bro. Which brings us to our next segment, glass half full.
10 points to Gryffindor in the acting department because Rohit Saraf as Rishi, mostly seen and always badass Prajakta Kohli as Dimple, Muskan Jaffrey as Selena, all give quite the performances. And the chemistry between the leads is...
Kaafi. मतलब और मीटर पे पांच में से चार और तो ले लो आप.
By having different characters narrate different episodes, इस सीरीज ने कई क्रूशियल इश्यूज को टैकल किया है. Like self-image and identity, sexuality, disability and bias. Basically वही सारे words जिनको सुन के आपके conservative चाचा जी को बंद हजमी हो जाए.
And not to forget the bullying and the sexism women face in the gaming space to this day.
Hey, home science पढ़ो यार, gaming छोड़ दो तुम, क्या बकवास है.
And the soundtrack, क्योंकि वो crush के लिए तड़पना ही क्या जब तक background में प्रतीक कुहड़ का गाना ना हो.
So that was our review of Mismatch. Comment below and tell us what music plays in the background of your romantic dates. Tell us.
My top is falling apart.
Okay, yeah. Or pehno scarf. See, I always question the structural integrity of a scarf being worn as a It is good idea. But
it must be questioned. It's only for pictures.
Is it feasible in real life?
No. No.
Some say I was born blind. No, that is not the life. Some say love is blind.
Take one.